this one, man.
Where do you want me to go?
I heard you play some football. We're going to do a little football gauntlet drill.
think that you deserve this.
Together now to feel your lips on my fingertips. I have to say it's even better. From all of my sadness, the tears that I've cried, I have spent all of my life
Jennifer Lopez
waiting for tonight.
Oh, when you will be here in my arms, waiting for tonight. Oh, I dream of this love for so long. Tonight, oh, I've been on my own with my arm.
Hi, okay, you know what? I don't think this is working.
Hello, hello, hello. Yo vengo con cosa buena para mi pueblo. Traigo amor, traigo ese suero. Que alegra los corazones del mundo entero. Al dolor, a palma de amores. Nada como el repique de mis amores. Que tirarse a la calle dejando atrás los problemas. Que como decía mi madre, bailando todo se arregla. Venga, pégate un poco más. Te llaman los tambores. Olvida el temor, que el tiempo se nos va. Pégate un poco más. Podemos olvidar que el amor puro libera y la mentira envenena. Que como decía mi madre, bailando todo se arregla. ¡Vamos! ¡Epa! ¡Que el tiempo se nos va!
Oh, I can't dance, but I believe I can now.
Y mueves esta vez, mamita con sabor, que a mí me pone mal. Lelola y lelololo. ¡Come! Lelola y lelololo.
Creeping me out right now.
My new friends, I want to play a game with you.
Howie,
stand up!
Oh my God!
I don't want to
stand up.
No,
come play.
Can I go with you? What?
I hate this creepy stuff, man.
Stop right here.
Okay.
No!
These are my balloons.
I know.
From the Forest of Haunts.
Okay.
Your choice, her hat's fate.
What?
Ah! I want to go home.
Choose two numbers.
That one. One and two. Thank you.
Simon. I don't know why it makes me laugh.
What am I doing here?
I don't know.
No.
What is it? Blood?
lucky choice, Simon. Give me the other one.
What's in these balloons?
It seems you're safe again, for now. But your luck is surely running out. Simon.
Yes.
Can I go?
Give him one.
Aye.
You want me to choose one?
Give him one.
That one. Actually, yeah.
Do you maybe want to switch?
Yeah. Actually, no. No.
Oh, no. Uh-oh.
Go back to your table. Ah! Oh, do you want to go home with us?
Did you win?
Should we find out?
Simon has pulled off saving Sophia's head. This is the balloon he didn't choose. But dear judges, Forest of Haunts always has the last laugh. Now you shall all reap.
No, I
what
didn't mean
Simon
no.
has sown.
That could have been in your hair.
The maggots.
Thank you.
How's that feel, baby?
I kind of want to see your baby because you've been glancing over
there
the whole time.
Come on, we've got to meet your wife. There we are.
This is my wife, Michelle. Michelle is the director of school counseling for Richmond Public Schools. So
we
both work in the school system.
How are you, Michelle? What did you think of that?
He was amazing. I'm so proud of him.
Well, you know what? You're both great people. You are the people that allow us to be safe and people who are in our school system. You are both serving the community, and that's a wonderful thing. I love you, and I would love hearing from you again.
Heidi.
You sounded great up there. You felt right at home. I felt the love. It was beautiful.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thank you.
Good job.
Sophia.
You guys are a beautiful couple, and your voice is spectacular, super romantic. How beautiful that you love her and you're singing to her.
Thank you.
And I think people are going to love you.
Thank you.
I agree.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Thank you.
You really do have a good voice, and everything you did was sincere. I just think it was just a great moment. And I think people genuinely are going to like you.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. Howie?
Yes.
Okay. Heidi?
Yes.
Thank you.
Sophia?
Yes. Yes.
That means you got four yeses.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Question the reason I'm yours. I'm yours. I know the earth will lose a fight just to see a smile. Cause you got no flaws. No flaws. I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for that full-time. I'm yours. I'm yours. So what a man gotta do?
There is no limit to human capability, apparently.